welcome to the second semi-final of the Table Tennis Australia National League Finals here at Centre Point in Sydney. The Cobras here in the semi-final playing against the Croydon Conquerors. And Smythe gives a winning match score of 4-1 for the Croydon Conquerors.
Taken its toll on Australia's little darling of table tennis, 22-year-old Stella Zhou. A surprise loss to Stella and her partner Paul Pinkowicz see Sydney out of the National League finals, with the Adelaide Academy advancing into tomorrow's finals. With the draw squared at 2-2 and the Sydney smashers ahead 1-0 in the mixed doubles, it was a foregone conclusion the Pinkowicz and Zhou team would win. Adelaide's Megan Winker and Engelbert Huging had other ideas.
We had our chances to win, but just a few unforced errors at the wrong stages of the match caused us to lose.
And Huging followed his mixed win with a 2-sets-to-love return singles victory to seal Adelaide's berth in tomorrow's final. They'll play against Victoria's Croydon Conquerors.
He's
German presence may be the difference. Stuart Gallagher, Megan Winter, and Neil Ward as well. So good luck to them.
After the National League has been convincingly won this year by Victoria's Croydon Conquerors. Croydon in the purple shirts boasted three Olympians. A little too good for Adelaide Academy, 4-0. The toughest bout featured former world number 22, Engelbert Huging, downed by the Conquerors' rising star, Russell Lavale, 23-21, 22-20. Lavale then teamed with fellow Olympian Mark Smythe to take the men's doubles in straight sets to win the National League and the player of the series.
It was a long haul over 6 months or so, which the season goes for. So I played fairly consistently and I'm very happy to be undefeated.
Opa! Yeah.